I've called you because of the declaration which I want to make in relation to the 2017 general election. As you all know, I have had the good fortune of being elected the first speaker of Turkana County Assembly, an opportunity which I deeply cherish and will forever be grateful for. Under my leadership, we have built this assembly from scratch. We have also made laws with the members that benefit the entire community. For instance, among our first pieces of legislation which we passed was the Turkana County Skills Development Act of 2013. Over the span of the last almost 4 years, we have passed other laws which I have here with me listed. And some of them which are beneficial to this community, the Turkana County Enterprises Development Act of 2015, the Turkana County Biashara Fund Act of 2015 as well, the Turkana County Health Services Act, the Turkana County Emergency Fund Act of 2016, the Turkana County Cooperative Enterprises Development Act of 2016, and of course, we have always dutifully been passing the Annual Appropriations Act and the Finance Act.